in the minds of the good, the bad, the ugly. Death comes in any way, form, or fashion. Broken families leading to kids joining gangs, which will eventually lead to death. All for a dollar, every man for himself. Betrayal, loyalty, friendship.
Oh, shit!
Doesn't matter. Innocent bystanders getting killed. To cheating wives. No one's safe. Especially in the minds of the good, bad, and the ugly.
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. And niggas trying to take my life away. I put a hole in a nigga for fucking with me. My back on the wall, now you gon' see. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me. Cause I'll come and take your life away. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me.
Pussy niggas put money on my head. Gone, get your refund, motherfucker. I ain't dead. I'm the diamond in the dirt that ain't been found. I'm the underground king, and I ain't been crowned. When I round, something special happened every time.
I'm always ready.
In this prime, I walk the block with the bundles. I've been knocking the humble. Swing the ox when I rumble. Show your ass with my gun. Gotta tip a nigga, go ahead. Lose your head, turn your back on me, get clapped and lose your legs. I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder top, bust a clip in your face, post to this beef ain't over.
Survival caused another to perish, then death would be sweeter and more beloved.
Get it together, get it together. No, no.
Hey, what's wrong? I just feel like we need to go ahead and tell TJ what it really is.
Oh, my bad. I was thinking the same thing. It's just gonna end up bad. Can you take it? I don't want nothing to happen.
I just hate this.
Just, can we just not talk about it no more? Can you please just hold me?
Thank you.
just the man I want to hear from.
Well, though, I heard you wanted to holler.
Yeah, man, I got a business proposition for you. You know I'm the head honcho around here, but my back against the wall, and I really need a huge favor.
Oh, yeah, what's that? And why can't none of your workers do this favor for you?
Because, man, this needs to be real discreet, real low-key. And I know you roll solo, trying to hit him where it hurt, from the blind side.
Alright, man. What's the deal? And what's in it for me?
It's money. I know you like money. And there's a whole lot of money over here.
But I'm letting you know right now, anything I do for you, it ain't gonna be cheap. Especially since your punk ass sons ran in my crib.
And on top of that, this can be payback from when they tried to rob you.
That's right. This right here.
And you know, man, I don't like talking over the phone, man. You know where the trap at?
Yeah. I'm sure, man.
Bet.
He don't want these problems, though. He know what it is.
What's the deal?
Well, there's some shit I ain't never tell you. Blood kids, but you know I was messing with Lindsay, so I had to do what I had to do. Some fucked up shit in the game. I think the mob turning against me. Lindsay been out here sleeping around with this unknown dude. I don't like that. I got 100,000 and hundreds in this bag. I need you to kill Lindsay for me. I worry about the rest of them on my own time. But that bitch gotta go. She disrespect me by sleeping around on me. Can't have that. Where's yours? I trust you enough to get it done without me having to come back and get all my money and you. So make it happen.
About that. But even if I wanted to, it's in with you.
Yeah, just get it done.
Show, but the pain still grows. So